Alrighty guys, welcome to a new playthrough. And its game is Midnight Club 2. Had very good childhood or child memories, whatever, of playing this game. This is one of my favorite games when I was a child. Played the shit out of it, and yeah. And I'm ready to dive right back into it and play it again, once again, and to share it with you guys. So, I guess I'll just start.
Look at this little shrimp. Who does he think he is kidding, posing like that? Think he can race me in that car? Still, I must try to be nice, yo. Hey, bro, follow me.
Motherfucking Moses. Fat ass.
This is our playground, yo. The streets of L.A.
Streets of L.A.
Yeah.
The ways of the streets are simple around here. Rolling up and flashing your eyes mean you're ready to race.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Another flash, man.
Your brain may not be as puny as the rest of you. Keep up and don't lose me.
So I haven't played this game since forever. So let's learn. Oh shit. We about to do some racing. Oh shit. Goddamn crazy civilians. Just as crazy as fucking... Just as crazy as fucking San Andreas. Oh shit! I beat you to the race. Oh shit, you killed her, not me. Yeah. Whatever. Where are we going? This way? Yeah. Damn, this guy's just murdering everybody before the race. He just fucked up. Where's the race? Oh wait, I know what the race is.
You ready? Let's go.
It's right here! Ah! I beat you to the race, son.
Since he's got the moves on old Moses, huh? I'll eat him for breakfast, poor little fella.
Right, not bad, the mic.
But I'm just being kind.
Alrighty.
Boy, she does like Moses, don't she? Keep a steady eye on the hands, bro. When they drop, we start.
My bad.
Come on, let's see what you got. Apart from a darkened car.
And fuck you. Oh shit! Goddamn. This ain't no game. Oh! I got a hit for a second. Screw. Man, this game was the shit. So my plan is to, I was thinking of doing like maybe two racers at a time. Oh, okay. So like per session is like two racers that have to race. So yeah, that's what I'm planning. Continue.
How did this happen? Beautiful damn car. I'll make him say Moses, I have seen God. He weighs 200. Oh, my car, huh? Let's go.
Let's go. Alright.
I'll count us in. We start on go.
Oh shit!
Fuck the police!
You
Shit! No! Dumbass!
Hey bro, see me fly!
Damn, I lost him! Suspect has been set loose!
Catching up, Moses! Oh shit! Oh! Haha, shortcut. Oh, you did. Oh shit!
Looks like you got the juice now, people. The ride you just won from old Moses has a can of nitrous in it. Careful with it though, or you'll end up with another trash can.
Alright, so I won his car and I won some, I locked the nitro. New vehicle, yes.
Listen up, yo. The ride you just won from me is a can of nitrous in it. Give it a squeeze whenever you need a little extra boost.
Alright.
Enjoy the car, my friend. You got potential. Still got a lot to learn, though. Flash those beams, bro. Keep racing.
Hell yeah. This is actually the first time I think I ever did, like, a racing campaign playthrough-ish. Alright, so what's the button for Nitro again? R? Control? Oh! Yes. Alright, let's see who I should race next. Is that like an M map? There you go. Let's get to... Steven. Take a shortcut. No, I'm trying to get to them, you goddamn asshole. Oh shit!
Okay guys, more fun! Break to the start!
You don't even know where to go. Nerd. Oh shit! Tail's back. Gosh. Oh, the hell, this guy's a terrible driver. What's going on?
Guess following me! That's so hard to figure out, man!
Bro! Can you drive? Be a stupid green car. That I'm gonna have, eventually. Gotta figure out how to look back. Oh shit! Oh shit. See ya. How the hell I look back? I didn't know how I look back, goddammit. Oh shit! Oh wait, I think we're gonna race at the airport thing. Oh shit. Ooh. Well, yeah. Right here. This is it. Yep. I remember from a long time ago.
Damn! I wasn't paying attention to the car's weight transfer on those turns. Kept missing the timing on the double clutch. Stupid!
Fascinating technique. More?
Sure. I actually need to figure out how the hell I look back. So, wait up, what up? Wait up. Wait, god damn it. Ah, I have to go to... Whatever, I'll figure it out in the next session.
Let's celebrate! Ready, guy? 3, 2, 1, and go!
So these are time trials, I guess. Whatever. Oh, shit! Fucking car. Rock the outside. Hey man. Woo. Yeah, cops, do your job. Oh shit. to do your job.
Alpha,
I think I missed my turn right there for a shortcut. Well, oh well. You did. Woo! Oh shit! Rock the outside! Rock the outside! Skirt! What up, boys? 1 minute, 6 seconds. Alright, not bad. Wait, was that 1 minute? I don't know. Continue.
This dude has no idea what's going on inside his vehicle. I'm gonna give this guy 11 PSI of whoop ass!
Amp for the race, my friend!
I can hear your thoughts,
burn
you know.
Burn the checkpoints as fast as you can! Keep your eye on the arrow, it can help! Can go through the points in any order!
Yeah. These type of races. I'm about to go around the circle. Well, I'm about to go this way. Oh, shit! Hell no. You crashed.
Moses here. Take advantage of your nitrous in the straightaways. Or use it when you need to get back up to speed.
Well, I can only use one per race here. It sucks. Don't you dare crash into me. Oh, God. Can I do it? Ooh. Alright. You get to finish. Ryan. Stop. Oh, you dick! You're such a dick! Did I go the right way? Fuck me. No! Fuck me. Damn. I went the wrong way. I thought I'd go find a shortcut that way. That sucks. Oh well.
Race as fast as you can. I know. And you can do them in any order. The arrow will let you know the closest one.
I think I should to use my nitrous. Let him waste his. I can catch up. Shortcut. Hi, crash. Idiot. You motherfuckers.
Moses here, yo.
Gotcha.
Don't forget about your nitrous little trip. The first thing you do is difference between a win or a walk home.
Ew. Let's do it right. Woo, made it. Hit the fuckers. Yay, I won it. I won the car. Alright. Slowpokes. Look at him. He just hit that fucker. Yeah, it's pretty funny, they just crashing into the thing. Alright, let's continue career with the vehicle.
I can't believe I did that on the stretch! I should always listen to my instincts! Work so hard on tweaking and perfecting this piece! You want a finely tuned vehicle!
Alright. Well, these two racers was kind of short, so let's do one more. One more. All right, So who's the other guy? Angel and the other. I guess she's a chick. And it's Kid Maria.
Don't forget to flash your beams when you need to find somebody you want to race. Check your map if you need help. Find
I got it. Oh shit! Go home. Give me a call, bitch. Oh shit! Oh. Oh my god, these racers don't even know how to drive. I don't know how they be racing. Bitch, I don't get it. I don't get these games where the pedestrian just run into your car. I really don't get it.
What the hell?
Synchronized fucking park. What the fuck? Not park, but look at this. What the hell? You did. Oh shit! I fucked up. Damn it. Oh well. Shortcut. Well, I think she's supposed to talk while we're driving like this. I guess it's a game bug. I think that something happened to the game. She can't talk anymore. Or even talk. I mean, she even talk yet. What the hell is the race? God damn it. It? Nope. Here we go. In air at control? What? Who's this?
This is Moses, yo. To get a nice clean landing, level up your car while it's in midair by using weight transfer.
Weight transfer. Alright.
Look at you. Think you're all that? You didn't keep up with me. I brought you here. You ready to shine my bumper, idiota?
What a cunt.
Just get your crap car ready to race, okay?
Okay. What are those?
You want to be a better driver, you gotta know how to control your car in midair. Learn how to use it, yo.
I will. I was trying to. I don't know what the button for it is. Sounds so sexy. Okay, stop. Whoa,
moron, and your car is horrendous.
Just shut the fuck up. Going to get shit, cop.
Air unit in pursuit of suspect.
Ah, shit!
Air unit has located suspect.
Oh, fuck it. See you later. You have the same car, slow down! Bitch! Fit to maneuver. Hell no! Oh no!
You probably don't need me to teach you how to hit the nitrous, but I will anyway. Choose it to push your speed, but use it wisely. You only have so much.
Well, I only have fucking one. Thanks for that, huh, Moses. Hell no. Fuck me! No! Yeah, fuck up, Marie. Oh, Maria. Come on, let's catch up. Come on, straight away. Oh shit! No! Okay, that was my chance. No, how many checkpoints left? Oh, great. Five more to the finish line. Bonds, catch up. Come on, they're slowing down for some reason. That means something. Soundtrack be bumping. Fuck shit. Fuck you! Oh, they fucked up right there. I saw that. My chance. Shit! I fucked up! No! This is gay. Oh boy, I had to restart the race. Oh well.
Be careful with the ghetto bird! If the ghetto bird stays doing it.
Fuck.
This is the cop neighborhood!
Shit! Oh well. I gotta learn that weight transfer thing. Shit.
Air unit in pursuit of suspect. Air unit in pursuit of suspect. Air unit in pursuit of suspect. Attempting to corner him in.
I'm not in last place. Fuck it up, no! No!
Watch
fuck you! Oh, they're fucking up on that fucking truck. My chance. Fuck you! Woohoo! See you later! Time for nitros. I think it is. After this turn.
Hey bro, Moses here.
Catch.
Don't forget about your nitrous. Give it a squeeze to get a boost on the cop or catch some mad air on a jump.
Oh, don't be cocky, man. Don't be cocky as shit. Alright. Trying to finish this race. Fucked up once. Alright, it's a truck right here. Shoot! What? How you catch up? No! No! It's not fair! You guys are cheating! You guys are cheating! Dumbass. Oh shit! Fuck you, cars. Alright, they're fucking up.
Moses here, yo. I know you don't have much to choose from, but you should always try to pick the right car for the race. If there are lots of twists and turns, pick something that'll get up and go. If there are lots of long straightaways, pick a
I don't
line
give a fuck. Oh, come on! No!
I
have to do this again? Fuck me! I don't get Moses, man. I don't get him.
And stay out of my way!
Man, fuck you. Bitch. He just picks a car that is like, get up and go. Fuck you! Asshole, you hit my tree. Stop hitting the fucking wall. You're a cunt, asshole. Shit!
Be careful with the
cable. I was gonna try to push him into that barrier. Ah, fuck. No, 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 shh, stop! Fuck! Fuck it up! Hit the fucking wall!
Watch out for the top chopper! If they get you in their beam, you're dope!
Air unit in pursuit of suspect.
Come on, fuck up. Damn it, how the hell did that catch up? Oh shit, that car. Oh, I got it. I know when I'm gonna use my nitrous. For the home stretch. Alright, truck part. Alright, let these guys be idiots while I be smart. Fuck me! Alright, I really thought they were gonna hit this truck and I would, like, maybe. Whatever, fuck you. Well, I still have my nitrous, so, I can actually try to catch up at the end here. I don't know. I was gonna use it for the. I don't know. I hope they fuck up in the, over there. This guy fucked up. No, please don't fuck me up. Oh damn, they seriously fucked up. Hell yeah. Oh god. No! Fuck you! Damn it! I gotta get those drift, those handbrake down. Okay.
Cabron, you got lucky.
Cabron,
now be pissed off.
You call me a bitch.
Come on, try and pull that cheese on me one more time.
Okay.
This is Moses, yo. I'll explain this to you. Don't cry, little shrimp. Every time you clear a checkpoint in this race, your timer resets, yo. You don't get no freebies in this one.
My timer resets? What the hell are you talking about, son? I was kind of a tight shortcut, but shortcut nonetheless. This is a weird ass race. See how much checkpoints left. Oh, fuck me.
I hope you enjoy the
Oh, I could have hit her and made her hit that car. That would have been a shield.
Unit requesting backup. Repeat, requesting backup.
What you talking about? You're doing the same thing! Ah, fuck me.
Unit requesting backup. Repeat, requesting backup.
Please be a shortcut. Ah, fucked up. Oh! I didn't fuck up! I didn't fuck up! Fuck me! Damn it, I could have made it if I didn't hit that building. Fuck you! I don't care.
Clear one, you get a new time limit to reach the next one.
I don't care.
No matter how much time you had left from the last checkpoint.
Leave me alone, Maria. I went the wrong way! Fuck! Shit.
Listen to Moses, just keep racing and don't give up, yo.
Keep on racing, don't never give up. Well, I fucked up here. Fuck cop, no care. It's like Grand Photos. Oh, look, she fucked up. Haha! Well, I got this. Now.
Code 2. Unit requesting backup.
Yep, here we go. Damn it, that fucking cunt. Alright, I got her card. You won the Torita.
Yeah! You pay for this!
Yeah, bitch.
Cuando mi hermano hit.
It's lagging.
Your head far up the go about. Stop smirking at me, boy, before you lose teeth.
Bitch, shut up. All right. So I beat. Moses, Steven, and then Maria. So Angel, Gina, and Hector is next. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this first episode.
What are you doing, little kid? You afraid of those other races?
Shut the fuck up, Moses.
Just use your mouth to find them and then flash your eyes at them to let them know you want to race.
Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this first session of Midnight Club 2. Because I did. And yeah. We'll see you guys later in the future for more, and peace out.